It's 7 p.m. in Bangkok right now, and it's about time for me to having a dinner. I am now in Suliwong Road. If you don't know Suliwong, it's just one road further from Silom. The closest BTS station is BTS Chongnonsi. In today's video, I'm going to show you one of my favorite dinner. This is a Thai-Chinese restaurant famous for curry with crab. I've been eating here since I'm 5 years old. Let's see the inside. I tell you that this restaurant I've been eating since I was a little baby, right? I was born in 1983, and this restaurant opened in 1969. It became popular among locals and some tourists. Next to me, there's some Japanese people eating here. Even Japanese, Chinese, Korean, or maybe European, they love the food here. We definitely have to order this. This is the reason we came here for, right? Since I come by myself, I'm going to order a small one. It's about 460 baht, right? You get a small crab for that. And I will order some prawn also. This is some roasted fish, gas noodle. Okay, I'm going to order the small one also. And maybe we will go with, and maybe I will go with one vegetable. Normally what I order is, let me find it, if I can find it, right? Hold on, okay? Normally the vegetable that I order, wait a second, here, I order this. This is a morning curry, right? With or without garlic, chili, you can choose, okay? But I'm gonna go with chili and garlic, okay? So this is the three menu for now, and if I'm not full, I will order one more food. Conclude today's video. I enjoy this restaurant a lot and hope you enjoy it as well. I'm trying my best to bring you the best of Bangkok and Thailand to you. My name is Sean, your new friend from Thailand. This channel is about making you happy while you're coming to Thailand. Be sure to hit subscribe and check out other videos as well. Bye bye.